basically what's happening is we have columns filled with water, and we have various spheres of various densities, dimensions, and so forth. And what this thing is doing when it's connected to a GLX is it measures the velocity with which this drops through the fluid.
This is just a giant tube full of water, and when I let go of this, the GLX will measure the velocity of this little thing going down. And the GLX just recorded it, and you can see that's its velocity.